Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So yesterday we have already seen about our Super Forex account, which is a 397667, which is real account which we are maintaining from last 1 year, and already we have booked the profit for the 8 lot, and that we already updated about the 611 USD profit yesterday. We already booked, and the 2 lot we are keep it open. So today, if you can see that in a 2 lot, it is the 270 USD profit is going on. If you can see that exactly the entry of this particular pair, so in GBP USD 1.34539, and currently it is running 1.33182, so 271 nearly the profit is running. So with the revised SL, we are keep it open this trade so that we can book the more profit into this particular pair. And you can see that currently GBP USD is keep falling, and if any point of time, if our revised stop loss is hit, still we are into the profit, as we already booked the 8 lots of profit. So I just wanted to show you everything into the terminals, from as how we are taken the entry from the supply and demand zone, and how we are use our 20-in-1 indicator and strength indicator also, which show the where is the GBP USD, it is on a buy or sell side. So I just wanted to show you the update. So if you can see that this is the real account, and if you can check all these details about this information, where exactly the GBP USD is currently falling, and currently the profit, if you can see, it is the 271 profit is currently running into this account. And exactly from the 1.35500 near, we are taken the entry, and currently the trades are going on. Each and every minute details you can check with this account. And also, if you want this indicator for the trade, so it will deliver you the very good profit. Just you need to ask our executive about these indicators, and they will definitely guide you how to get these indicators and apply in your real account. So just one more thing I just wanted to show. So here you can see that the position into the GBP USD signal, and you will get all these details. Okay, so thanks a lot for watching this video.